My first song to write myself, and it's called Faces.